Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Disney Plus account password. Disney Plus lets up to 4 users stream content from one account at the same time, which makes it easy for family members to share a single account. However, as your kids get older, you may want them to get their own account. You can force the issue by changing your Disney Plus account password, and when they don't have the new one, your problem is solved. This is also great for kicking people off of your Disney Plus account who somehow acquired your account information who you never wanted to use it in the first place. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Disney Plus account password. Step 1. Launch Disney Plus on your preferred platform and enter your account information if prompted. You'll land on your Disney Plus home screen. Step 2. Tap or click your profile icon on the home screen. On some platforms, such as Roku, you'll need to navigate to the far left side of the screen to open a menu where your profile icon is displayed. A menu appears. Step 3. Click Account in the menu. The account screen appears. Step 4. Click Change Password in the Account Details section to the right of Password. The Change Password screen appears. Step 5. Enter the current password associated with your Disney Plus account in the Current Password field. Then, enter what you want to be the new password for your Disney Plus account in the New Password field. Click Save after entering this information. Your new password will be saved and you'll be routed back to the account screen. Now, when prompted for your Disney Plus account password going forward, you'll need to enter your new password. Let me know what your favorite Disney Plus show is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.